shaking knees. Chief Dan and Winger. Chief Dan and Winger.
Have a chance to talk to them.
That's Rob Johnson, the microphone right now. Community leader. And now Chief Dan and Winger has the microphone, the microphone rather. And he's going to say a few words. I'm going to stop talking. Maybe we'll be able to hear what he has to say. It'll be on Channel 2. He has to be back at the station. Chief Dan and Winger will be on Channel 2. And now a number of people are leaving. Not sure if any punches were exchanged, but there was a fight, a skirmish. There's still people on the knee praying. Hope you can still hear me back at the station. We are just kind of letting this play out in front of the cameras. I'm sorry, Stacey, just tried to say something. I cannot hear you. You start to speak up, and then I heard nothing. So I'm sorry, Stacey, I'm not answering the questions you guys need to answer, the questions you want to ask, because I cannot hear what's going on. I cannot hear people talking to me at the station. I'm hearing nothing but silence in my ear. And now I see a big prayer booth going on. It looks like there are some police officers involved. No, I apologize for my voice. Why do you say that? I'm allowed to be here.
It's crazy, man.
I have a microphone on so we can hear what you're saying.
I hear like one word and then I hear nothing. So I apologize for not being able to hear you, not being able to respond.
play? Okay, I just want to make sure.